The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. Whoa. Why I gotta do everything in this family? I'll catch him. Somebody around here has to catch him. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Don't let these kids escape! We can't get in any more trouble!
Oh, I think I see them. They're at the other end. I saw a silhouette of someone moving over this end. Yeah, this gate's open. They're probably out, to be fair. Oh no, it's just Leland. He's totally bugged. Well, actually, I think the whole game's bugged. I have no fucking idea what's happening. Yeah, the game's crashed, doesn't it? Oh! Oh no, it's just crashed for Leland then. He's completely bugged out at this. I don't even think he can die. I literally can't even. Oh, yeah, he's gone. Oh no, he's still here. Yeah, I have no idea what's happening. I was gonna say, I think he's invulnerable, but I guess not. Yeah, that was fucking weird. Well, GG. Yeah. Well, one's better than none. It's not easy. You just gotta be lucky sometimes. I've been the opposite, I gotta be honest. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, Victim was easy at first, but then I just started finding that I just couldn't escape, so I just thought, I'll play the family instead, and I seem to be good enough at it.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
Yeah.
I have a sunny on me in the slaughterhouse. Oh shit. Going down there. They're probably all gonna get out, but it's good. well done, well done. Chainsaw stalled. Where is she? I'm trying to figure out where they are. Okay, I see him. Love of those ones. What? Oh, I thought someone just ran past me. Ah, okay, I got you. Let's see if I can get there. I see ya. I'm coming. Ah, awesome. Nice one. Just Julian. Okay. Ah, you think so? Find a way up. I don't know the basement layout very well, to be honest. It's not easy. Trying to think where that is. Ah, what am I? That sounds about right. I can see her running. Lost her already, where was she? Very nice. Yeah, she ran this way, but I completely lost her. She probably went through about 48 gaps. That's probably the reason I lost her. She didn't seem to have any. Ah! Brilliant. Ah! Well, just give me 2 hours and I'll find a way up. Okay, I am up. Probably. I'll see if I can beat her to it. Ah. Now that is peculiar. Ah, shit. I swung way too early. Upstairs. Ah, the exit's open. My chainsaw's not on. Most I can do is body block the door. The chainsaw's not on, I can't hit her. The most I can do is body block the door. Nope. Ah, well. There was no point in me activating the chainsaw, it would have taken too long. I did what I could. Yeah, well played.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community of Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends...
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
Nice one, Leatherface, that was quick. Okay, there is one.
They couldn't have gone much further.
Oh, I'm hearing someone beneath the house. Looks like Leland.
I'm sorry about your friend, but
I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house. I've about had enough. I'm fixing to clean your plow.
Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
I saw someone go in the house. I think it was Julie. She's in the bathroom somewhere, I think. Oh no, it's Anna. She just went outside. Ah! Leland, he just got the valve. I will shut that off. Okay, that's shut off.
I'm fixing to find you all, that's for sure.
Can't hear anyone. Neither of my locks have been got, so there's no on that end. God, it's dark. Can't see anything with this bloody monitor. Oh, I see Leland, he's in the bathroom. He's getting a bone scrap. I've kicked shut a crawl space. But, you know, he's just gonna leave anyway.
I can't hear nothing.
I can't hear him either, he's being really quiet. But I know he's in there. Ah, I see him, he's messing with the valve. He's running inside the house. He's going for a gap. Ah, cool, you're on him, you're on him. Oh, well done, Liver. I was about to do that, but you got it. Okay. Keep forgetting I'm playing a blood build. I should probably go feed Grandpa. Neither of my locks have been got, so I'm gonna go do that.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
I haven't played cook in a while, so I forget that I'm on a blood build with him. Oh good, no one's through. Nice. I'll see if I can't flank round. I think Leatherface is going to do the same. Yep. Gone inside, have we? Just coming out. Yep, out the back. Both my locks are still on, so I've gone that way. Well fed. I don't trust this pack boy. Ah! Fuse again. Oh, not fuse, valve. Just gonna go and shut that off. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm shutting it off, but they might get out. Ah, shit. That's not good. Ah, Leland, he's gonna come out this way. He's going through the gap. Yeah, he's out. Ah, well done, Leatherface. Very nice. Beautiful, well done. No need to be salty, man. I have nothing to say about that. Is that Cook voice lines I hear? Well, I have just the thing for that. I made a nice little rave.dj remix. Don't ask me why, I have too much time on my hands. Good luck, everyone.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities, Marlow and Chinatown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging any...
Let's get this going. Jesus, that was quick. Door, I would anyway. Right. I seem to have found a sun. Sunny. Ah, I correctly predicted which way he would go. He's coming back out again. Oh no, got him. For once the chainsaw didn't die whilst I was doing a power swing. Yep, I'm heading over there now. I'm in the slaughterhouse, so I'm gonna be a little while. Nah. Sorted. Hate it when people do the fucking door slamming. Cook is at the other end. I don't remember the. Yeah, he's the way you're going. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, it's Sunny. Or is it Leland? I didn't see. Oh, he's coming. Oh no, he's upstairs. So he's at the ladder. Okay. Yeah, sweet. Oh, he barged me. Ah, he's getting in the basement. See if we can catch him out. I'll give it to Grandpa. It's not much, but it'll get him up to level 1, so... And I'm gonna get rid of this, because the legend... Ah, found Leland. The He's heading towards Grandpa. I think he's gonna go downstairs. Oh, he's up. Oh no, no, you got caught on your trap. He's probably gonna try and go. You go that way, I'll go this way. Oh no, he's dead. Sweet. That trap spot is probably the best spot in the game. By far. GG. Ah, GG's. That's all I can say. That was certainly something.